Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to a new top 5 video. And as you can see from the title, no, I did not miss a zero. Today I'm going to talk about top 5 skincare products under rupees 50. Yes, not 500, under rupees 50 that are bang for your buck. They're just amazing, work beautifully, and I totally think you should invest your hard-earned rupees 50 into it or even less. So yes, without any further ado, let's get into the video. I'm gonna start off with something I've been using a lot. I'm talking about this Vadi Blueberry Soap Facial Bar. As you can see, I have used up a lot of it. It was just a thicker size of this, like the length is the same, it was just thicker. And I've been using it daily for over a month now. Now, of course, it does have added fragrance and everything, but I really like the fragrance. It's just a very nice blueberry fragrance. But what I love about this is that it does not dry my skin down, even though it is a facial bar. Generally, facial bars, you know, the sound of it, it's drying. Like, my skin starts to cry as soon as I hear a facial bar. But I really wanted to give this one a shot because I wanted to try more things from Vadi, and I tried this one out and I loved it. It's just, it's very moisturizing even though it's a soap, and I totally think you should be getting it, especially if you're someone, if you're trying to be on the road of minimalism and you think that face wash tubes and bottles lend to a lot of wastage, this is going to be a great option for you. Staying on the path of cleaning, I have the Vivelle Body Wash. This is the mint and cucumber variant, but they do have other variants as well. Now, this does come with a free loofah. I don't know if it's like a permanent thing or a limited edition thing, the free loofah thing, but this is anyway really useless. It's very small, doesn't really lather up, so I just either like to use my hands or my own loofah for this body wash. Now, this one is a very nice creamy body wash, so it won't dry out your skin at all. The fragrance of this one is pretty fresh. It's nice, it doesn't last for a really long time, but if you're just looking for a nice daily sort of a body wash, this is a nice one to go for. Next up, I have Vaseline. This is Skin Protecting Aloe Soothe variant. Now, I do have to say, I'm not the hugest fan of Vaseline on the skin because it is petroleum jelly and it can clog your pores. I'm talking about facial skin. But what I do like this for is near my cuticles, on my elbow, on my knees, wherever a little bit of roughness or wherever my skin is just not doing the best, especially when I get chits. Now, I don't know what you call them, but when your skin just kind of like peels from your chits, I don't know what you call them. Now, you can of course buy a cuticle cream by Burt's Bees or something, but this works in the same way as well. And somehow the aloe variant, I feel, is slightly lighter in consistency than what it is in the normal Vaseline petroleum jelly. Normal Vaseline feels slightly heavier, while this one just feels so light and just it gets absorbed into the skin. I really love to apply this around my cuticles just to ensure that they're nicely moisturized and protected as well. Then I have the Himalaya Foot Care Cream. Now this one, it's such a beautiful foot cream. Now, as you know, I'm Sahara Desert dry, so obviously my feet are dry as well and my soles tend to like have cracks and whatnot. This one is such a nice cream. It's a very thick, balmy cream. Like, it's a very thick, balmy cream, but it instantly gets absorbed into the skin. I'm just going to give you a demo on my hand because why not? But it gets instantly absorbed into the skin, which is something I love. Now, my biggest issues with foot cream is that they make your feet very slippery. So you have to apply them once you're going to bed. You can't really like go in your slippers and walk around because your feet feel very slippery in the slippers, if you know what I mean. But that's something I can't do because as soon as I get into the bed, I have to pee. I don't know what's wrong with me, but I have to pee as soon as I'm in the bed. So this one isn't greasy on the feet at all. It doesn't make my feet slippery. It just really moisturizes and intensely hydrates my skin and keeps my feet protected as well. So if you're someone who has like really dry feet or you just want softer feet, this is going to be an amazing option. And the last product on my list is the Nivea Essential Lip Care. Now, this is on the lines of a petroleum jelly for your lips. Now, I do have to say that this is a great unisex product. My brother loves to use this because a lot of times men shy away from lip balms as they can look very glossy. Although I don't really mind a little bit of gloss on men. You can wear a full face, I don't really care. It's your life, your choice. But what I'm trying to say is, even if you're someone who is not into skincare or makeup, as a man, you can use this. And even as a woman, if you want to apply something that's not tinted every single day or something that you can apply in the night for your lips to heal up and repair, this is a nice option to go for. It's a very nice healing lip balm. So especially if you have cracked lips, if you smoke and your lips are just like dying, then this is going to be a nice option for you under a budget. So yes, with that we finished this list of top 5 under rupees 50. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. It would mean the absolute world to me. I've actually ordered a lot more stuff under rupees 50 from companies like Roopmantra, Vaadi and whatnot, just to try out. I'm still formulating my final thoughts on them before I share it with you guys. But yes, do let me know if you'd like to see more videos like this. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Till then, take care. I love you all so much. Mwah. Bye.